Tarkov in space.
Yeah, no, I haven't had meds for a long time. Oh, they're shooting at me.
What, you little rocket?
Riley, I lied, it isn't a thing.
Oh my god, what?
I'm going for them.
You're going for them?
Yeah.
I just zoomed away. Which one is them and which one is us? The one that's less damage.
The one that's on... Oh, I'm dead.
Are you?
Yeah. He had a weapon.
I'm going in as well. I will avenge thy. I killed one.
Bitch, where? I said, bitch, where?
Oh, really?
Oh, he's pushing me hard. I'm out of ammo, except for my pistol. I killed him. What the fuck?
Hello there. Welcome back, I guess. It's kind of crazy that I've actually uploaded within half a year of my last video. In today's video, we're actually playing an early access game. I know. What a waste of money. Sure, it has its flaws, but this game seems to have real passion embedded in it. And nowadays, it's hard to come by. And you ask me, nowadays, a game doesn't have to be early access to be buggy. Anyways, I'll get on with it and let you enjoy our terrible excuse of a first attempt to play this game.
What the fuck are we doing, Joel? I see him! Look, there he is! We're gonna get fucking shit on. What are they all shooting at? Oh, this thing. That's an AI. Get away from that big thing.
They have a really big ship.
Ow, they hit us. They hit us.
Just went shots, man.
I'm reloading. What the fuck? I can't shoot. I'm getting off of it. I'm going to fucking board them. Ow.
My.
I'm going to board them. Ow, it hurts.
Hurry up.
Getting in the escape pod. You might want to do the same. Yeah, ditch it. Come and get in an escape pod.
Just go.
I'm going. It's taking a while. Wait, did we blow up?
No, they're above us. I can't move. Can we fix the ship?
I'm breaching. I'm in. I'm dead.
Okay. I thought I'd give some quick context for this clip because it's a little confusing. So upon spawning in, on our second ever match, mind you, me and Joel managed to damage and disable an enemy ship. Now this may sound interesting and video worthy, but the enemy quickly potted away and left the match, and the only action was from Joel's perspective. After doing this, Joel started flying the enemy ship, and whilst he was flying the ship beside me, we entered the main facility of the map. But because we were in two separate ships, it didn't really all go to plan. This is because the two of us ended up on opposite sides of the facility. And what I'm about to show you is how quickly I can fold under pressure.
My door's fully extended open. And it's shutting on me. Oh, that's terrifying. Airlock.
I hear footsteps.
Same. I think you're above me. Are you walking down the stairs?
No. I hear footsteps.
Yeah, I'm shooting at people and I'm running now. They didn't hit me once, but I fucking lit him up.
I think it's AI. Because I killed another one.
I'm just going to hide at this corner so that when they come through I can get them. There's two of them, so I might be fucked. I like the accuracy of this gun though. So could you hear those gunshots?
Yeah.
Okay, well I'm still at the barracks.
This place is big.
I'm hearing a suppressed weapon.
Oh, that's not you shooting. Do you shoot enough at me?
I just killed a guy with a red beret.
Hold on, go back to where you were. Oh, there's a red beret shooting at me.
Oh, I hear you. I fucking hear you.
Oh, is that you?
No.
There's a person. That's a real person. There's no way that's not. He didn't have a red beret.
Yeah, red berets are enemies. Oh.
I'm low on health and ammo. How do I loot him?
You go up to him and press F.
How do I put this on?
I think that's a person.
Okay, I've got all this shit. Oh my god. I now have an automatic weapon. There's guys all over me. Are you in the barracks?
No, I don't know where I am.
I'm out of ammo, holy fuck!
You going upstairs?
What is this gun that I have? I think I hear you shooting an automatic. Are you shooting an automatic? Yep, you're right around the corner from me.
Killed one. Tell me when you see his corpse. Tell me when you're peeking.
I'm peeking. There's a corpse in the hallway here. Oh! Was that you around the corner?
No.
I'm out of fucking ammo. I'm so dead. I'm actually completely out of ammo.
Oh, that's terrifying.
No! Did you just kill me?
Did you shoot me while I was looting?
No, I was just stood there and someone came up behind me and shot me.
No, that wasn't me.
But there's no point in bringing helmets and shit. I'm just gonna bring a pistol. That's all I'm gonna bring. Because we're just gonna get shit on for the next couple of games. We may as well bring nothing. Died right where I died. How am I getting shot? How did I get shot?
I don't know.
How did I get shot? What? Are you alive?
Yeah.
How the fuck did I get shot and you didn't? I was behind the corner.
I hear people over this way. Down, down. They're below. I just got fucking one shot. I don't see him anywhere.
He killed me through that door.
Although it seemed as if we were in a bit of a rut, we did manage to get one good game out of our first session.
You have to open it from your side.
I thought you were under, man. I don't want you to end up at a different fucking airlock.
I can just go back anyway. I've got a cook kick, Captain. I don't.
Oh, I'm already getting fucking ruined.
I'm here.
We're being door camped, bro. This is Russ. We're being door camped. I'm so low on health.
Where from?
I have no idea, but we should probably leave. I see them. I see them. I saw him.
Where?
I saw him for a split second. He was right in that gap.
Give me a left or right or something.
Left.
Right in that gap.
That gap. I just saw him walk past it. He's getting shot at by someone else.
Come on, come with me. Come on.
I have 28% health, cunt. You dead? There's more of them, though.
Yeah. Killed two.
I see you. I'm behind you.
Empty. Empty.
This guy's got food on him. Come eat it.
Well, I'm getting shot at.
There is a guy above us. I hear him moving around. Flanking him up another flight of stairs. There's a dead body. That's probably not him, though.
No. Oh, no, that's...
Is that you?
Oh, wait. You shot me. Red boys, Riley.
I know,
Red
but...
Boys.
I hear him. Okay, he's right down the side here.
I killed this one. This is the one.
Oh, that's him. Okay.
Yes, I said that.
Hell.
I said that and you shot me.
He had a lot of good stuff! What the fuck?
Can I take... Oh, we get an Uzi each. You just stole.
Does that work? Uzis. Does that work? You take all of that then. Okay. That works, right? He's got mystery stuff as well.
I don't really have to.
I'm gonna take the 9mm. I can take a lot of it. We can always trade it with each other next game.
Hands for chest armor. You can take that SVT. Because I don't have room for it.
What does that need? 54 round. Do you have those rounds?
No.
Then it's useless.
Oh, yes, I do. 54R. Yeah, there you go.
Okay, thank you. Did he have any meds?
No.
Fucking course he didn't. Do you want the chest piece?
I've got... I won't be able to do anything with it.
Okay, I can put it on.
Can we need it? Oh crap, there's bodies upon bodies here.
Oh my god. Yeah, we've got to go. Oh my god, look at this body as well.
Oh, what the hell? That dock just opened, Riley.
Did it just close, or...?
Yeah, it just opened and closed.
Maybe someone left? But we'll treat it like someone's here? I got my shotgun out and I'm gonna walk up here. Oh my god, I missed the shot.
I saw his corpse get flung.
Okay, that's you. There's no one else.
Poor man.
He didn't have much.
You take it.
It's ATP rounds, I don't need it. There's nothing else.
This is the wrong airlock. How the fuck?
I don't know. It just works, man.
So there you have it. Our first experience playing Marauders. If you couldn't already tell, we had a load of fun playing this game, and have since been playing it non-stop. Thank you for watching, and let me know if you want me to upload another Marauders video. I have a ton of footage I could edit. Goodbye.